A very good morning from our backyard. It's a very early morning because today we're gonna go to the beach, and for us that's kind of a long drive. But first, let's get the bunny food. So this is our bunny. His name is James. We named him after James Bond. He also has to have his food in the early morning. And I also have to give the pigeon food. So let's do that first. And then head in the car and go to the beach. That's sad. Were you panicking when she was singing? Yes. Hi.
Good morning.
They already saw you sing, I think.
Oh, okay.
So,
hope you liked it.
So we are now making a pit stop, actually. We're an hour in, I think.
Yeah.
And we're having some
breakfast.
It's also necessary to eat breakfast.
What do you want on your sandwich?
Spekkelworst. I don't know.
This is brie.
Ew. Is brie on bread?
Just cheese. What's your problem?
Yay!
There you go.
So this is actually, we call it, it's not actually a Dutch word, spikkeltjeswurst.
It's
salami.
Yeah. Hebben we alleen maar pikkeltjes? Yeah.
It's an English word, salami?
Pizza salami, right? I think it is, I'm not sure.
It's salami at least.
Bored in the house and then in the house. Oh. Bored in the house.
So, I know we're going to the sea, but me being scared of fish and you not liking sand, we don't go in the sea. We don't.
Sometimes. But not in the Netherlands.
If it's like the pretty sea with the pretty fish, I'm willing to go in.
If you can like see too, because here in Noordwijk they have a lot of jellyfish.
Mm-hmm. They lay like, maybe we can show you when we're at the beach.
Yeah.
If they're there, and probably they are because they always are. But there are these like jellies on the beach, like these. I don't know how to
jellyfish.
Like if you get boob implants, those kind of things, these squishy. That's what they look like.
Jellyfish.
We arrived!
Finally!
Finally! It's a long, long, long drive.
Ah! Het scheelt wel als je tussendoor even uit je auto gaat.
Ja, het scheelt heel veel. Fancy fancy.
Too fancy.
Too fancy. It's the sea, and a lot of stairs. She's saying that to you. So where we always start, if we're actually in Noordwijk, and we always start, or we park the car at Huis ter Duin, or Grand Hotel Huis ter Duin, what's it called? This is a nice shot. Yeah. Time to walk stairs. You can do it. When we were little and we were with our grandparents, we actually counted the stairs 136 or something.
I don't even recall. I don't want to recall. Don't try to remind me, please.
It's really a nice shot, like this angle.
Is it a shot?
It's a shot.
It's a thumbnail?
It's a thumbnail.
And your darkness, my old friend.
we were like, there's a cruise ship over there. I don't even know if you can see it, the white boat there. But it isn't a cruise ship. False info.
The sand is so white. It's unbelievable.
Bora Bora. Bora Bora, but then Noordwijk style.
Style.
What was that sound?
That was the end of our yacht.
So we're now going to this beach club and it's actually part of Huisterduin and it's called Breakers. Oh my god, this dress is really Marilyn Monroe.
Would it be in English? House of the Dunes?
Yeah. House of the Dunes, I think.
Entree?
We came all the way downstairs. All the way. And now?
Back again.
Back up. Oh, here it says 67 trees? No, steps.
Trees?
Tree. And all the way up again because they only open at 12 o'clock.
And guess what? I've got to pee.
Like always. We're almost there.
Maar we waren nog allemaal zeg maar.
We're almost there.
Dan krijg je wel een witte kop, hè?
What time is it?
Wat is zo laat het is?
What time?
Wat bedoel je?
What time is it?
Oh, it's beach time?
Yes. My god.
Beach
o'clock. So we're gonna get, we sat on the terrace for a while. I hate these doors. And we are now going to get the stuff out of the car and we're going to the beach each.
What are you gonna say?
Hello. Okay. Food? Drink. Sunscreen? The whole family is coming. Peter and Christoph. You missed the seagulls.
Oh, were they here?
They were almost on your head.
As long as they didn't poop on my head, I'm fine. The sea is really close. I'm just going with my feet in the sea. So, how are you doing?
It's cold.
It is. We like fell asleep in the sun, and the sun was like, bye, bitches. As you can see, it's not.
It's really, the sky is really gray and there are not many people on the beach anymore. And the beach is also, as you can see, it's quite close to us. But we have to at least walk to the beach.
Yeah, we can do that. Oh wait, let's wait until
Mam
is back.
Back
because she's peeing. And then we all walk into the sea.
By the way, if you guys want to know where we always sit while we're at the beach, there's this beach club. It's called J. van Roon. And it's kind of in the middle of the beach in Noordwijk.
Huisterduin is right there.
Like, Huisterduin exactly is the building right there.
And Hotels van Oranje is right behind us.
Yeah, it's a bit there, right? So yeah, and the vuurtoren.
Firehouse, no? Yeah, firehouse, right?
Firehouse?
Fire tower? Wait, let me look it up.
Our English is so on point lately. Correction. It's a lighthouse, not a firehouse. A fire tower. Did you buy?
I bought a Nordstrom jacket. Ik wacht even, ik wil nog even naar dat ding kijken. Ik zat dat een paar dingetjes, een paar vlaggetjes waren.
Really cool.
Yeah, happy with it.
So we are looking for a gift because it's almost Father's Day.
Oh, he would like that.
Volkswagen busje.
He would like that one. There's more here with these. They have like a board with one of these vans on it, but not really like. Yeah, but we gave him one of those no last year. Oh, it's cookie trommel. Cookie trommel. Cookie jar.
Ariane is trying on some clothes. Let's see what's gonna to be.
Prijs even op. Ik vind hem enig.
Ik ook.
Kijk, de prijs helemaal op.
Like it?
I love it.
Ik vind hem ook super leuk.
It is our hidden talent. That within 20 minutes of being in the village, we managed to support the economy.
Mag dit niet tas meer? However, it should be noted, this is a very fun city.
Yeah, if you have the chance to ever come to Amsterdam area and you want to spend a day at the beach, come to Noordwijk. Hotels are nice, beach clubs are nice, food is nice, drinks are nice.
Drinks are nice.
Drinks are
stores
nice.
Are nice.
Stores are nice if you like to do some shopping.
People are nice.
People are nice.
They have a big variety of shops. They have a sports shop, they have like the Mango, they have like all this kind of boutique stuff. They have a Hema, they have shoe shops.
Cheap shops.
Cheap
and expensive shops.
What's that?
It's lava.
I need it.
Cute.
Brett is obsessed with this dress. It has all kinds of baby llama doing it. I need to keep talking because otherwise this will get copyrighted because of the music. Ma'am see something from the garden.
Oh.
It says do not pet, they bite.
Die ganzen. Ja, die ganzen. Ik vind die schapen zo leuk.
I like the gooses, the geese.
We have ook schaapjes met dingen
aan. What?
350 euros for a jacket from 700.
Dat is wel mooi. Dat is steeds super mooi merk. Dat is ook cool.
Vind je laatste? Die gele
laatste. I like you guys. You're fun. There's a llama. Can you tell me the English words for these?
Bitterballs. Which is Dutch for bitterballs.
Meatballs.
Nee, bitterballs.
Bitterballs.
It's not meat.
It's not meat.
Look at you being a cool boy.
We are now going to have a walk on the beach. And then we are going to, I think we will do beach club to beach club, right?
Beach club to beach club?
Yeah? From beach club to beach club? Is it called beach club?
What else is it called?
Which beach club? Beach club to beach club. Huh? We hop beach clubs. Beach clubs.
Oh my god. It looks like a boob implant.
I wanted to poke it, but I'm not gonna do it.
Meh. Why are you splishy splashing? Oh, it's cold. Oh, it's really cold. We found a very strange... It's a jelly bean.
A jelly bean? Yeah. I wish it was.
We are looking for pretty seashells.
Oh wow! Oh my god! Let's clean them.
You know there's sand in the sea as well?
Yeah, but we should have a lot of sand in them, so if you clean them up to look a bit.
So this is a jellyfish, I think, but it's really strange because it has tentacles. It's more like an octopus. And then here, there's a really big blue one. Ew. And they're like all over the place here. Like there's tentacles everywhere. Very strange. I, by the way, don't even know if you can understand what we're saying because the wind is
windy.
The wind is windy. We are still searching for seashells. Man found one. As usually, I am very helpful. Things to do when you're at the beach in Holland.
Yeah. Find seashells. Ooh, kijk die stoelen man.
So, if you want to go to England, you go that way. There. 186 kilometers. Deutschland, you go that way. Germany, I mean. Very fun. Time for food.
What are you gonna get?
I think I will get they have Japanese ramen. I think I will do vegan. I think I will do spicy vegan burger or a Japanese ramen. Oh, they also have Thai.
They also have like a poke bowl almost, but then without chicken or salmon.
Ja, dat is heel lastig kiezen is het hier.
But I can also do like the most non-vegan thing and get spare ribs.
They are nice though.
They are. Feeling like, oh, they have fajitas.
Yeah, they make it.
If you have one good food in Noordwijk, go here because then you can't choose.
Yeah, this place is called the Zeemeel, the Seagull.
Yeah. What did you get?
Vegan curry.
Looks really nice.
It does.
Ma'am also got a, what was it in English?
Tongue? Sol.
Sol. Sol?
Sol.
Sol. And I also got them.
Bon appetit.
Someone can't get her shoes on. Yeah. Someone's a little drunk.
Uh oh. Look at the color of her face. Why are you kissing the table? She's almost asleep.
We are going to get ice cream. Got that. My mother and sister are both a little drunk, I think. Here's a beautiful lighthouse, as we just looked up the correct name.
Nobody cares.
A
As you can see, no. As you can see, Ariane is not the most fun person anymore. I'm vlogging. How's this?
I'm helemaal scheef.
Every teacher said I wouldn't become anything. Look at me now, I'm a vlogger. How do I stop it? Bye.
Oké, mensen kijken. En dan gaan we weer.
Hey,
but I'm the drunk one here.
All of our Dutch viewers, Brit has an inside joke.
Wat is harder dan een tomaat? 3 seconds of thinking.
Answer? Tomaat!
De eerste keer dat ik dat zei, ik heb mijn broek.
If you're Dutch and you snapped it.
And you snapped it.
Please like the video. What are we gonna do?
Ice, baby.
Max 2 personen. Oh.
Ik hoef niet.
You don't want ice cream?
Nou, jawel. 1 bolletje.
Nee, ik hoef echt niet. Meer. Genoeg.
Flavors of ice cream. Oh no, what to choose? They have Tony caramel zeezout. Tony chocolony caramel sea salt ice cream. She's walking down the stairs. Nom nom. I got a.
It's time for us to say goodbye. Bye, vlog! See you next time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.